Good boy.
Well, look at the ties.
Six weeks. Might have to stick your knee behind his fetlock. That's it. Let the rasp do the work, just rub it. That's it, it'll do it. Take your time.
Six weeks, that'll just about be school holidays. I reckon she'd just about handle it then. She's only twice my price.
Good boy. It's got all those, but we're getting close.
Excuse me if I blow my nose on my handkerchief. That's a pretty handy. Looking good.
Much better than they were.
Look like you've been getting a bit of practice, have you?
No, I don't think I've done any since the last time I saw you.
Mm.
Oh, we did Ala, but I couldn't do it with my trimmers. Like, they were too hard.
Well, I had the trimmers and she was telling me what to do.
Yeah. Now I'd flip it. Flip the flipper. Well, it's not a flipper anymore, is it? See, just all I do is round that toenail. That's good.
You've done a great job.
Not only one camera, but two. We might turn this into a feature film.
You've got to learn to throw it.
Yeah, I know, I do that fence and stuff.
Small green house with your head.
I don't know about the house, it's just around you. That's looking good. There's the heels, they should be beginning to drag the rasp over them, aren't they?
I'll get it.
Sorry.
Standing there. Hey? Oh, yeah.
But you can't back on
the
feet.
Yeah.
Hey,
hey,
so,
hey.
You're looking up the fatty it is.
Oh, you're probably getting broken bags off the track there. Excellent.